piano, trying not to capture the moment, sworn and I don't know. Cause a bottle of vodka still locks in my head, some blonde with nightmares, think that she's still in my bed. So I dream about movies they won't make of me when I'm dead. With an ironclad fist, I wake up and French kiss the morning. While some marching band keeps its own beat in my head while we're talking about all of the things that I long to believe about love, the truth, what you mean to me, and the truth is, baby, you're all that I need.
Congratulations sa Gage Mo. Congratulations sa performance mo. Ito na, tingnan na lang natin kung nagustuhan ba ng jury natin. Alright? Ito na, pakinggan natin ngayon si Sir Jed Modena.
It's a very iconic song from a very iconic singer. And everybody knows the song. Alam namin lahat, napapasabay nga kami sa kanta. And also, yung sinabi sa amin na you don't have, you know, 100% of your voice now. But hindi namin halata.
Hindi halata.
Hindi namin nahalata. You did very well. Hindi halata. Vocally, you're a performer. You really want to give it your all. But you know, you did not disappoint. You did very, very well.
Thank you. Rock on, boy.
Nalaman niyo ba na wala siyang boses? Diba?
Actually, hindi naman talaga halata. Eh.
Hindi halata. Hindi halata.
Totoo, hindi talaga halata. Mas halata yung chest hairs mo.
Congratulations, Tuti.
Rock on, buddy. Thank you very much, Sir Jed. Ito, pakinggan natin. Ate Shawi.
Actually, what did it for me was yung stance mo. Because you were so relaxed performing tonight, it kind of took care of everything else. The minute kasi you're out there with confidence, 100% in yourself, kahit sayo mo, medyo nahihirapan, hindi halata talaga. As Bon Jovi, you killed it tonight.
Thank you.
Ang mahihirapan lang kami talaga, Tuti, is matitindi rin yung mga kalaban mo na ilang linggo nang matindi. So, si Tuti, ngayon pa lang nagwa-warm up kasi. So, this was a good job, Tuti. The best so far.
Thank you.
Thank you, Ate Shawi. Ito pangyayon natin ngayon. Sir Gary Balanzar.
Now, I have to admit, napansin ko nga sa boses na medyo, but sabi ko rin sa sarili ko, and this I need to make everybody know, that minsan mapapansin nyo na yung performances ng iba't ibang contestants maaring hindi consistent because your face sounds familiar, hindi lang ito ang ginagawa nila throughout the week. 4 gigs. Kung hindi nyo pa napapanood si Tuti on stage doing live, you will look at this performance and say, wow. Because grabe ang power behind this man's performance on stage. I personally have seen it.
Thank you, sir.
So, with that being said, with everything you've gone through, I also am in agreement with all the other jurors na you have done an outstanding job here.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you very much, jury. Tuti, once again, congratulations, buddy. Good job.